6 months ago, none of us could have imagined how our world and our lives would be thrown into turmoil by this new virus. The critical question that all countries will face in the coming months is how to live with this virus. That is the new normal. Many countries have implemented unprecedented measures to suppress transmission and save lives. These measures have been successful in slowing the spread of the virus, but they have not completely stopped it.